Morning everyone, welcome to enjoy your fishing. The match has just started, I'm just feeding my lines. I'm on the Windsor bank on one of the Boston Opens. I've already fed my short line, which is a top three plus two sections. I've fed them with four little balls packed with bronze pinky. Now I'm going to feed my longer line. There I am, which is a 11.5, 12 metres. What I've got in that, I've got some dead reds, some chop worms and some casters. The mix I'm using today is Census Lake and Evolved River and Drain Fine. There's one. I'm not putting big balls in. Look, they're only tangerines. I never put the balls in straight on top of each other. Main attack is going to be on bronze pinky. Trimming shot on that, I think. wind out. Just got a five elastic through me top kit. I always set up the big landing net head on these bossy guys because it's big tanks and big bream. So you don't want to be struggling with a little net. Keep repeating the process every time you put it in. You just seem to be wanting it at the bottom at the minute. And if you can keep it on the bottom or near the bottom, you'll normally catch more. I'm set up properly that. Never mind. Seemed a better one. I've been fishing about 45 minutes. And I'm catching steady on my pinky line. Got 0.75 pencil float on. Get the little fish like that, and then all of a sudden you get a better one, right? So I think I've got a couple of pound up to now. So. Just holding the rig just above the water and then letting it straighten out. Thank you. Ooh, let's just take that when it picks up a little bit of wind. We've fished about 50 minutes now, so what I'll do is I'll put a little nugget of ground bait in over this line and then I'll try my longer line a minute. No, I ain't gone that mad yet. There we go, guys. First putting on the long line. Two red one. got a six Preston slip elastic through the top kit on this one. Nugget in my short line. Keep happy with it. Right, three dead reds. I don't know.
Right, mate.
Here we go, guys. That's some decent fish, really, I've had. Right, they've all been. I've had one or two like that, but most of them have been sort of that side. So, there we go. Bed 9.6. There we go. Well, it's been a nice day's fishing. I think the stamp of the fish were just too small, really. I've had 9.6, but that's just the way it goes on here. But it's been a lovely day's fishing. Had plenty of bites, and I'd really recommend come in and giving it a go. I mean, it's like any other natural venue. It has its moments where it's difficult, but there's plenty of fish in it. And anyway, I hope you've enjoyed that video. By the way, Mark Cook is, if anybody's interested, Mark Cook is running a Teams of Three event on here on the 19th of September. So if anybody is interested, get in touch with Mark Cook. You can get in touch with him on Facebook. And yeah, that's it. Really enjoyed it today. Plenty of fish, plenty of bites, that's what I like. Anyway, thanks for watching the videos. Thanks for subscribing. Really means a lot, guys. I can't believe I've got over 1,000 subscribers. So some of you must like what I'm doing, so that's really pleasing. Okay. Well, until the next time anyway, look after yourselves, take care, and enjoy your fishing. Okay, bye for now.